This must have been in some kind of technical school.
Yeah.
It seems like there's lots of specialty classes.
Yeah. The Washington Trade School was built in 1925. Back then it was called George Washington Elementary. It was the first single-story public school built in Detroit. They thought they could save money by not needing things like stairwells and fire escapes. However, the larger footprint the building required proved to be more costly to maintain. So after this, the Board of Education went back to building multi-story schools. The only exception being Oakman Orthopedic School, which was designed with wheelchair accessibility in mind. In 1941, the elementary school was turned into Washington Trade School, and one of the courtyards was covered up for more indoor classroom space. Two other courtyards were converted between 1972-76 to make room for the new cosmetology course and a bigger cafeteria. In 2008, the school changed its name to Detroit Transition Center East and catered to mentally and physically challenged students. But this incarnation of the school did not last long. Washington has sat abandoned since 2010. First thing we noticed was how the exterior of the school had been used for art projects. A mural by Ivan Montoya.
Yeah, the security camera's all painted over too. It's part of the mural now.
Guerrilla art installations by Nick Jasky.
An O, and then some skinny O's over here. Oh, look at that. They boxed up the details.
I mean, it's nothing grandiose, but like, it's cool.
Maybe they did it to protect it.
Yeah.
Or just to make it look more generic. So all around the school we were looking, it's got this, just this flat. There's no marquee saying the name of the school, no architecture until we come over here. It's all been covered up. Look at that. All these gorgeous accents. Just covered up to look 90s, modern, I guess. There was no Grand Theft Auto going on. This is just the car they worked on in school. Is this a science lab?
Mm-hmm.
smoke cushion class. I won't smoke cushion class. I won't smoke cushion class.
Awesome.
K&A. Kaylee. Kaylee and Alex Kidd won't smoke cushion class.
Nice.
That's awesome.
That sure did, yeah. This is what we're waiting for. Oh yeah, I can't go this way, I forgot. Oh heck, could. Oh yeah, ooh, watch that step.
Yeah.
What's it like up there?
Tight.
Tight, I'll wait till you come down. Yeah.
Let's sketch it up.
Okay. I see that. Is this the only bad one?
Yeah. Okay. The ladder to climb up into the crawl space. There's nothing in the crawl space.
Oh, okay, cool.
It's a little wobbly.
Oh, gotcha.
So.
Thank you. That auditorium was on this side of the school. There's another auditorium over on this side, but sometime in the 1970s, they built a wall in the middle of it to divide it into two classrooms. Wow, this is really short, shallow room. Does this wall collapse? No, it's solid.
door frame. It's completely off the frame. What is this room?
There is a body sketch over there.
That was a fucked up child. I mean, it's short and fat.
It's like an oddly shaped thumb.
Yeah. And there's dead too.
Right.
Storage for the dead bodies.
And it looks like you die when
people are there. Oh, okay. Attendance?
Oh, shit.
We had a year 1994-95.
No, I'm sure.
Yeah, practice maybe.
So there's stairs here and stairs everywhere.
Hoops are gone. They got the old corner pull-up bar. Wow, it's wide open here. Nice and light and airy. They had a beauty shop here, entry 2B. The sound of your home will always be your heartbeat. It's Boots, before she picked up the spray paint.
Oh, no shit.
Oh, wow, this is the beauty school. Flooded. Wait a minute. No, it's not.
Liars.
Well, it's a low ceiling.
Right.
Yeah. Nice little chill spot. Oh, it is flooded here. Just a little sub-basement. Solid. Like we're not walking over a bunch of dirty ass water.
Right. Jesus. I'm stirring the shit out of myself.
Like it flooded more recently down here.
Right.
So I wonder where the water went.
Right. It's a little slick.
Okay. So I need to stand up right here.
Okay.
Part of it. Oh, we got locker rooms up here, I guess. Shower rooms. Yeah. Look at all this tile. It's huge.